Even squished, she looks adorable. Okay, I should probably break this up.
Or webcast it.
By the authority vested in me by the Fairfield condo boy, I place you two under building arrest.
Is there a goat dying in here?
I am sick and tired of Angela getting everything she wants, no matter who she stomps on. I really don't see how this is any of your business. I'm through with your lies. Listen up, children. Angela has been sabotaging Jessie to win you over and take her job. Don't believe her.
Why would Agatha lie to help me? She hates me.
That's true, I hate her.
See?
This is ridiculous. Agatha's always been jealous of me, and you can see why.
Okay, Agatha may be not traditionally pretty. But that doesn't mean she's making this up.
Oh, come on, guys. You know you'd rather have me as your nanny than this ninny.
Excuse me?
Come on, Zuri. I let you have ice cream for breakfast.
Who cares? We love Jessie.
Then I do that.
And you know what? I'm a one nanny guy. Oh, just to be clear, that nanny is Jessie.
Emma, I helped you get rid of your pimple.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'd rather have another pimple than lose Jessie.
That goes double for me and Mr. Kipling.
Team Jessie.
I love you guys.
Serves you right.
You guys are the best. Hugs. Maybe later. I'm going for it.
Me too.